This video is based on the Aquila optimization algorithm. In this video, we will try to understand what is this algorithm all about, how it is working, various steps used in this algorithm, mathematical models for position update, hunting, and for the other activities. First of all, as you can see here, Aquila optimization algorithm is a nature-inspired, population-based metaheuristic optimization algorithm that is inspired by the Aquila's behavior in the nature. This algorithm is basically inspired by the different hunting strategies used by Aquila in the nature and how they attack on the target. So in this algorithm, we will discuss different hunting methods used by Aquila in the nature. And after that, we will try to understand how this algorithm is using the different hunting strategies used by Aquila in the nature. As this algorithm is inspired by the Aquila's behavior in the nature, so first we will try to understand few facts about Aquila and their hunting methods. Aquila is the genus of the true eagle. They are dark in color, that is dark brown. In the northern hemisphere, Aquila is the most popular birds of the prey. They create their nest in the high position or in the mountains, and during hunt they use their speed and talons to grab the target. Their most popular target, or you can say their most popular prey, is ground squirrel. And you can see we have other prey like rabbits, hares, deer, sheep, snakes, and other ground animals. Now we have different hunting methods used by Aquila. So we have four hunting methods that are used by Aquila. First method is expanded exploration, that is high soar with vertical stoop. In this method, target is hunt during flight. Second method, we have narrowed exploration, that is contour flight with short glide attack. This is the most common method used by Aquila to hunt the ground squirrels. Third method, we have low flight with slow descent attack, that is expanded exploitation. This method is used for hunting the slow prey. Fourth method, we have narrowed exploitation, that is walk and grab the target. This method is used to hunt the large size prey. So we have the four methods that are used in this algorithm that we will discuss in the upcoming slides with more details. Now you can see we have the various steps used in this algorithm. First step, we will initialize the parameters and the population randomly. This is the population-based metaheuristic optimization algorithm. So we have the population for the n number of agents that we will initialize randomly in the search space, and after that we will check whether the current iteration is greater than or equal to maximum number of iteration or not. After that, using any cost function or fitness function, we will evaluate the performance for each agent in the search space. As we initialize the position for the each agent in the search space randomly, and then using the cost function, we will evaluate their performance, and then based on their fitness values, we will select the best among all. After that, for all agents, we will update the mean value and then update parameters like Levy's flight and other. After that, we will check this condition. If this condition is true, then again we will check Rand is here any normally distributed random value. If this condition is true, then we will use first method, that is expanded exploration. Else we will use second method to update their position. If this condition is not true, then we will check here this one. Here we will use third and fourth methods. After that, in the end, we will display the best solution. So as you can see, in this algorithm we have four methods that are used for hunting by the Aquila. So here you can see, in this algorithm we are using the four methods to update agent's position in the search space. So we will check the condition. Condition is true, then first method, else second method. If this condition is not true, then we will use here this method, third method and fourth method. Now we have the first method, or you can say the first strategy, that is the high soar with vertical stoop. Now one by one we will try to understand the four strategies used by Aquila. So first we have the expanded exploration, that is the high soar with the vertical stoop. In this method, first Aquila explore the area with high soar, and once the target is detected, it means the target area is now recognized. After that, low angled glide with speed is used, and Aquila unfold its wings and tail over the target so that it cannot escape and easy to catch. So this is the first method, that is high soar with vertical stoop. And here, this is the mathematical model for this behavior. In the real life, we have Aquila and the prey different. But in this algorithm, first we will initialize the population for the n agents. As we have agents, they are all same. We have virtual environment. So here we will consider the best solution as the target. As you can see here, this is the best solution that is considered as the target. Now you can see here, this is the new solution that we will obtain here. And here, this is the best solution position. And here we have the control exploration parameters. And we have location mean value, that is the mean value for all agents that are present in the population. And this is the best solution, and the rand is the normally distributed random value. Small t is the current iteration, capital T is the maximum number of iteration, capital N means total number of search agents in the current population. So you can see here, in this model they will consider the best agent is the target, and we will update the agent position around the best solution here. Second strategy, we have counter flight with short glide attack. This is the most common method used by Aquila to hunt the ground squirrel, seabirds and other. In the real life, have you ever noticed eagle flying in circles in any specific area for a long time? It means at that time they are hounding. In the second method, first Aquila explore the area, and once the target area is recognized, they circle above the target. It means they hound the target by circle above the prey to check whether the target is in the steady state, running or flying. In real life, you can notice eagles flying in circles over specific area. It means eagle hound the target by circle above the prey to check whether the prey is in the steady state, running or flying. So So here this behavior is given in this method. First, once the target area is recognized, they will circle above the target, and then they will check the situation whether they are running, target is running, flying on the steady state, and then according to situation they will attack the target. This is the mathematical model used for this behavior. This is the new solution. Here you can see the best agent means with the, here you can see again we have the best agent, that is the target. Now we have the Lewis flight that is used here, and using this equation we can calculate the value for Lewis flight distribution. You can see we have the spiral moves. So this is the equation for this behavior. So this is used to calculate the spiral moves. Rand is the random value. After that we have third strategy, that is the low flight with slow descent attack. So this is the third method that is used by Aquila to hunt their target, where the target area is accurately recognized and then they will attack, select the prey and land on the prey's neck or back and penetrate their talons in the target body. After that you can see this is the mathematical model for this behavior. Here again you can see this is the new solution. Best solution means the target, location mean value means the, this is the mean value calculated by all agents value, and this is the exploitation parameter. Upper bound UV, LV is the lower bound, and RAND is the normally distributed random value. Last we have the fourth strategy, that is walk and grab the prey. This method is used to attack the large size prey. In this method Aquila walk on the ground, get closer to the target, and it tries to pull its target. Here G1 is the motion and G2 is the flight slope. So that's all about this video. Here we have four methods that are used by Aquila for hunting. In the first method, first they will explore the area, and after that once the target is detected, it means their target area is now recognized, they use the low angle glide with speed and they expand their wings and tail over the target so that it cannot escape and they catch the target easily. And in the second method they explore the area, and once the target is recognized they create circles above the target, and then when situation is suitable they attack the target. In the third method we have the low flight slow descent attack. Target area is now recognized accurately and then they land on the target neck, grab it, and they penetrate their talons in the target body and hunt. In the last method they walk on the land, and in the last method they walk on the land and get closer to their target and attack. So that's all about this video. If you have any question you can comment below, and thanks for watching this video.